I met you in the summer.
I hate being a guy. There are too many rules and regulations of a man. According to gender norms or whatever, I'm not allowed to feel pain nor cry. I almost cried during Inside Out, but in my defense, Pixar just made like tear jerking films. So, not my fault. As a man, I'm supposed to bluntly impose extreme sexual desires. Despite myself identify sexual orientation as a demisexual, when I don't express desires of sex, I'm labeled as strange. So I joke about it, right? Because that is what men talk about. Men talk about sex. It's normal. That's what normal guys do. It's normal, right? In every relationship, I'm supposed to be the breadwinner because men are supposed to make money more than women, anyway. I hate sports, so by default, I must be gay. Well, at least according to my fifth grade teacher.
Hey, sports, it's only a guy.
Because to her, apparently, all real men like sports. Well, I don't. And TV doesn't make it any better. Seeing guys on TV, all you see are the muscle bound, like really tall guys. And like, I'm not an average height, I'm only like 5'6". So I'm not an average height for a male. I'm not muscle bound. It just feels uncomfortable, especially when I go to the store and we walk down to the underwear aisle and you see the guys with the pants underwear with their shirts off, and I'm like, yeah, I don't look like that. It's just an uncomfortable experience. But that's the world that we live in, that's something you gotta deal with.